upset.
That nigga shit hard in a bit. Hold on.
Goddamn lamb tracking this. Hold on.
He gonna do something? He ain't gonna do nothing. He ain't gonna do nothing for real.
Rich ass nigga.
That nigga did something.
I ain't really jacking that. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm not really jacking that.
It is a lamb chop, but that shit's supposed to sound better than that.
Lamb chop, that box body ass bitches.
Yo.
I'm trying to run that shit. She moving like I'm some type of serial killer. Chat.
Oh, you want to talk to her?
Chat. I know I'm not ugly. Chat.
You want to talk to her?
Yeah.
Bro, I swear, in public, these hoes be. I ain't gonna say in public, bro. Like. But you bitches be acting like y'all some, I don't know what.
Don't make it seem like that, because, nigga, we get bitches. It's just
For sure. But it's like, sometimes y'all be acting like, yo, you're not, like, bro, I came to talk to you because I was bored, first of all. Like, you're not what you think you are, bro.
I should have said something about the dog. Like, I should have obviously said something about her. I'm over here.
And the nigga really just went to talk to her just because, bro.
Just because.
Like, she's built like a box.
Shut up.
Nah, my camera might break.
What's up, chat? Chat, just follow me, chat.
You know who I'm, you know who I'm gonna be surprised to see here? My nigga Xavier, bro.
He here?
I don't know, but I won't be surprised though.
What's up, chat? Come on, chat. You gotta act like I'm on Twitch, bro. Come on, chat.
This nigga said I like.
Come on, chat. Come on, Twitch. Hey, bro, this shit lit, bro. Oh, God.
You gotta get into the live. Hold on.
Talking about, like, console.
That nigga danced down his phone. Trying to act like he on Twitch. Oh.
This shit is hard as fuck. I love this shit.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Yeah, this is my Twitch right here. Y'all just wanna say what's up?
Hey. Let me get a fist bump real quick. You gotta stop beating innocent people.
No.
Just take them to jail. You don't gotta beat them up.
Just vengeance.
Yo, get Mario in the cam. Mario. Come on, Mario. So who are you? Who are you supposed to be?
You don't know Pokemon, bro?
Oh, Pokemon, yo.
Gengar, what's up with y'all?
Dad, hold on, what Pokemon you is again?
Gengar.
Yeah, Gengar.
Did you evolve?
That's my final revolution right here.
That's
your final.
It's like a gas Pokemon.
It's a
I remember the purple one.
Yeah,
the little bubble purple one.
I remember you. How are y'all? Y'all doing well?
Huh?
Y'all doing well?
Yeah. Let's say.
Y'all going inside?
Yeah.
We got 2,000 people watching, so.
Hell yeah, man.
What's up, people?
What's up, boys?
These are the twins right here.
There's no way to believe that. There's no way to believe that. There's no way to believe this nigga is on Twitch. How you on Twitch with camera, bro? These niggas really believe. Hold on.
Who? The teacher in Naruto. What's his name?
Kakashi?
They got my nigga Kakashi. Hold on. Tsunade?
I got one question though.
What up?
You wasn't a show. Hold on, we're coming over.
I'm not saying. A lot of people like you.
Okay.
Me personally, you never won a one-on-one fight. How come, bro? You never won a one-on-one fight.
I gotta think about that. Hold on a second.
Ah, shit.
A lot of people keep saying you're tough, but you don't got your real powers. You're using your best friend power the whole. I'm not hating.
Okay.
I'm just saying the facts.
Hey, but look. Kakashi was an Anbu at the age of, 12, 13 years old?
That's shit. Cool.
Only Itachi was the only other person who
that's
got
that. That's what I was going to come with, too.
Just saying.
Oh, shit.
But, all right, cool. You tough. But how come when Itachi came into the village, you couldn't do nothing?
Yo, look at that.
He didn't know how to use it yet. He didn't know how to use it fully. He didn't have the full power.
Tsunade?
Oh. Yeah.
Uh-oh. You're tough in the shows. You're tough in the show. I appreciate how you let my guy Naruto make his decision. You feel me? Put him into like mission, even though you weren't supposed to. Even though the elders in the village was against it. But you got him up there. Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, Sasuke.
Who else is here?
Bro? Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Yes, yes.
That's from Pokemon, huh?
How are you, I think so.
I told him there's a game outside.
We're in there. Indeed.
Yeah, but he's sick.
We have a game.
Damn, bro.
What the hell? Let's catch some niggas that's about to head home.
Oh shit. Let me get in there.
I see it right here.
Cool.
Pikachu!
Man in black? Yeah, I'm tweaking.
Oh, you got it wrong.
The Matrix.
Matrix. Oh shit.
Oh, Neo!
Trinity.
Ah, shit. I saw it.
Wendy's? That's Wendy's?
That is Wendy's. What's next?
Is that Wendy's?
You're close.
Nah, you're good, man.
Close.
It's Ronald.
Oh. But you look more like, I thought Wendy, because, you know.
Wendy's blue.
Y'all all look great.
She has a blue outfit.
So who are you?
Wait. You already got
it. Are you an anime character? Mm. One Piece? Mm. The one with the snake?
No.
Oh. Robin?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
See, I got my shit.
I know my shit too.
And who you is?
I'm Robin.
Robin.
Two different ones.
Yeah.
Oh.
Two different outfit. There's two Robins.
Yeah. Oh.
You two Robins.
Oh.
Oh my God. You got the. Oh. Uh-oh. Wow. Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh snap.
Oh shit.
Yeah! Oh my God! Like a demon.
F1? Hey!
F1?
You got F1 today?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Is that Rey Mysterio, bro?
Oh shit!
Rey!
Nacho Libre!
Yes. Oh, that's Nacho.
That's not Rey.
No. You got that nice ass.
This is Atlanta's Theodore.
He did you dirty as fuck? He did me dirty as fuck. Hey, when I find Simon and what's his name, Alvin, I'm gonna be back out here for y'all niggas.
Hell yeah. Wait. No. You're the bounty hunter. What's his name? I forgot.
Mando.
What's his name?
Wait, who is he?
Mando.
Mando?
Mandalorian.
Oh. I like your costume. I like it. It's very, very nice.
Thank you.
Oh! Talk again?
Hello.
Oh, shit! Have y'all seen Darth?
What's that?
Darth Vader?
Yes.
Have y'all seen Luke?
I haven't seen
him. How about Kylo?
Not today, at least.
Thank you.
What's up? I'm ready for this.
Nah, bro, you gotta find the white people with kids. You see, they going home. That's what you gotta find.
But I found you though.
I ain't gonna sit here.
I got a multi day. My nigga's 5 days.
I ain't gonna sit here.
Oh back. Shit.
I know who this nigga is.
Oh, you know me?
So.
Yeah, sir.
You been with Memson.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, how much you charge for shoots?
It depends what you want.
So, on Saturday, I want to do a shoot in the city around 9 o'clock.
In the morning?
No, in the night.
Oh, yeah.
It's one short film and a couple shots with some models.
Oh, yeah, most definitely. Yeah.
You give me a quote?
Yeah,
Like what? Like a regular mix right quick or a whole short film?
Like a regular mix.
Oh yeah, like 150.
150?
100, shit. If, no cap, if you give me creative control, so I'll see, I'll shoot it first. And if I'm feeling like I don't need the money, then I don't need the money. But it, like I said, if you give me creative control.
Yo, this why you talk to niggas, bro. Hold on.
Yeah.
I'ma lock you in tonight, bro. We gonna talk, bro.
Telling you, bro, if you give me, I mean, not creative control, really, like, if you let me edit this shit, don't, like, you can tell me what you want in a specific shoot, but if you just let me edit this shit, put my own music and shit like that, I'm not my own music, but I'm saying, like, you know what I'm saying, the flow of the music, I know how to edit this shit, then I'll be straight, like, no cap.
My name is Plunge.
Plunge, all right, bro.
I'm gonna lock in with you, bro.
I'll lock in with you, hit me right now, so I can.
I did.
All right, bet, bro, hey, find them white niggas, bro, I'm telling you. You gotta find them niggas, and then grab that bag. I did that shit at last moment, because I had it on video.
Spider-Man!
Oh shit!
Favorite, go ahead, pop. Oh!
Wait, hold on, do this. Both of y'all do this. No, do this. Both of y'all do this. Do this.
I had the meme, hold on.
You broke.
I like your costume, bro.
What's that?
I like your costume.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate you, dude.
Wait, what character?
She fucking hot, dude?
What character?
You're fucking cute.
Yo, cool. Can you gotta zoom in on this face right here? Let me even out of it, dude. She's so pretty, dude. What the fuck, bro? You see this shit?
What the fuck? Wait, come on. How you gonna say it and then
saying Jesus, you know what I'm saying?
You're saying Jesus.
There's over 9,000 going on. Look.
What's up with
look. I'm telling you right now. Look. You're not getting in the gates. If you over 9,000, if you under 9,000, you're not gonna see them pearly gates.
Oh, I'm shit.
Trying to tell you the truth right now.
Who you is?
Look.
Itachi, you know what I'm saying?
This is what I've been waiting for. You Itachi, bro?
Yeah.
I don't really fuck with you, bro.
Why?
You know why?
You gonna break it down?
That's good, look.
I killed my family.
You didn't even kill your family. A lot of niggas think you like a superhero or some shit. But you really kill your whole race. It's not even about the family, nigga.
Malcolm X? It was a nigga that killed Malcolm X, remember that.
What was the point?
I guess I believe in genocide of my own people.
What was the point?
Nah.
Why do niggas think you're a hero?
It wasn't boiled down to a simple choice. You gonna choose your government over your family? Which one you chose? He chose
government.
That nigga told you. Look, they told you. We don't kill y'all niggas regardless.
Yeah.
So you, like, they really use you as a pawn.
Yep.
You feel me?
I guess I'm a pawn.
You have the second Hokage smiling and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah.
It's sad, bro.
Fuck them niggas. Fuck them.
If your man, I forgot his name.
She sweet?
Yeah, whole ass nigga. When I see him, tell him it's up.
It's up.
The 10, bro.
It's a 10.
Like, they be freaky hoes. But they might be.
Yeah,
they might
be. No,
but
fuck that.
But tonight, I don't even need the baddest one. I just need one.
If you feeling like that,
look.
They in there for you.
Run around, my nigga.
Look, you can come with us, bro. These niggas ain't checking badges and shit.
He yelling, yo.
Stop
that. That's something to play in full court press.
I ain't lie, I feel like, nah, I'm okay. We all walk in a group,
bro. That's
what I'm saying. Like, we can really just sneak
in. That's what I'm saying. Like, I mean, y'all can roll with us. If y'all
niggas. We going to the U-Ball.
What that?
10 to 2 a.m.
And they also got a rave.
And they got a rave after the U-Ball.
3 to 5.
Yeah.
I heard about that shit.
All right, look. If y'all niggas don't get in, y'all just don't get in.
Nah, that's cool. As long as we, you feel me?
Come on.
All right, let's do it.
So what's your name?
Noah.
We call you Edmund.
I like that. Yeah. I have had the rave in the park.
Kelvin.
Where y'all from? Where y'all from?
Kelrax, you go by
Drew Shiesty. And money.
No, we call him Hood
Gang. That's my manager.
Nigga, he's manager.
C-Money. C-Money.
I don't know what's going on right now. It's a great fucking time. My nigga James look like he done nothing.
Marriott pop right now.
Where
it is. She just
told
us the rave and the shit after that. The girl over there.
Damn, they gonna be up to 3 a.m.? Y'all niggas love it. Hey, I do YouTube and shit.
How much subs you got?
I only got like a band right now.
You growing, nigga.
You know what I'm saying? Little son.
Don't get turned into turkey, nigga.
Oh, smack.
Oh shit. Say twin hook, fuck up.
Yeah. Oh.
You crazy as hell, that nigga was cheating.
Nigga finna get smacked. I'm about to see y'all niggas. If we get in there, I really hope we get in that bitch. I ain't gonna cap, bro. I really hope we get in that bitch, bro.
Blessing you with this shit, bro.
I bet.
So when the hoes ask, you a samurai, bro.
I'm a samurai?
You a samurai, bro.
Say, from where? From where?
I'm talking about the most elegant samurai, bro.
Oh, you don't know? You said the fit?
You see what I'm saying? Yeah, you gotta keep this shit tough. Man, that's what samurais do, bro.
You know what I'm saying?
You gotta keep that shit.
My fuck around and turn to Zoro,
man,
nigga.
What? Zoro?
Keep playing. One sword, Zoro. You ain't never seen Zoro with one sword, but today is the day. You know what I'm saying?
Do it. But yeah, we finna get lit, bro.
Shit, that shit was lit at that hotel, though?
Man, that shit was...
They got drinks in there?
Yeah, they got drinks. They got all type of shit, bro. Look. Man, fuck.
You from the A?
Nigga, what? You from here? Nigga, what?
Oh, I smell that gas.
Yo, what? I smell Zy. I smell all type of shit.
Like, I'm trying to get some.
For real. You see this shit we got going on, say?
That boy.
We doing it. This shit don't stop, bro. What time is it? It ain't even 11 yet, nigga. We still doing this shit. Where y'all niggas from?
Sean from the A.
You from the A?
Yeah.
What part?
Sean really from Gwinnett. Keep it a buck
nigga,
with
what?
You.
What school you going to?
Archer.
Nigga, what, I want a Peach Ridge.
Peach Ridge.
Stop playing, nigga. I don't even think I can fuck with you like that, bro. I ain't fuck with you like that,
bro. But hell yeah, bro. When you graduated?
2019.
Damn, year after 2020. You know, they ain't give us no fucking graduation or nothing. We're the worst way, bro. I had my graduation online and shit, bro. Shit was whack.
I would've been sick, bro.
Shit was whack as fuck.
I was too lit when the last year I came, like, nigga. I was like, damn, bro. Y'all ain't had no prom either, ain't
no prom.
No prom.
All we had was homecoming. That shit was it. No prom.
Oh, excuse me.
No prom. Wait, I don't think they went this way. They're over there.
Oh, they lit.
Hold on, they got wet, but they niggas tripping.
Tweaking.
They too excited,
bro.
They
too excited, bro.
They too excited.
I'm drunk, but damn.
I don't got how we got down.
They fucking up our plan, though.
No cap.
Hey!
Yeah!
Hey, no! Oh.
Keep walking, just keep walking. That nigga just dropped the liquor, bro. He don't drop the liquor, bro. Yo!
Bro. Bro, that shit that hurt my heart.
That nigga don't drop the liquor, bro. No.
No way. No way. I'm gonna have to
come. Hold on, you gonna have to be on this side.
No fucking way.
I nigga don't drop the liquor, man.
I done dropped the whole bottle, bro.
Sheesh.
Yeah,
I said over with.
Hang on.
Damn. You checking for the badge?
Damn. They're heavily checking. Damn.
They're looking at niggas like this.
They
ain't got no badge. It's no entry. All
right, bro.
All right, my boy. You go ahead.
All right, bro.
Appreciate
yeah,
you, bro.
Keep that, bro. Keep that. Yeah, y'all niggas good.
What's about to walk in now,
bro? All right, Gengi. Damn.
That nigga died.
They're heavy on security, man.
Yeah, we got a badge, man. Yeah. Let's talk about we not getting a badge, bro.
Brother, where you at? Look, bro, I'm at, what's this called? I'm at Dragon Con. I'm at Dragon Con, where you at? Bro, it started. They said it was a 5-day thing. They said it was 5-day and tomorrow the last day. They have 5 different hotels. We've been trying to get into a hotel, but we don't got no badge, bro. Bro, look at them.
Hold on, let me, I got you, hold on.
It's like five. It's like this block, there's another block over there. It's like they're all around Atlanta right now. Then those buildings right there, all lined up on the other side, everywhere.
Yo, you event staff? You event staff? You trying to make some money? I'll check you $30, you get me in a hotel.
Bro,
is there any way you could get some?
Damn. I thought you were gonna be here. That's why I called. I was like, damn, I know somebody that will be here. I was like, I know Xavier will be here, bro. Bro, you a fake. You're not a real. You a fake, bro. You a fake, bro. You're supposed to know when this shit is happening, bro. I'm disappointed in you. I ain't gonna lie, Xavier.
Damn, nigga, how the fuck you get out of here?
that's really pricey.
How the fuck you get out of here?
I see you walk in. I see you walk in and never.
Now listen,
bro. What you on? You on the game, Xavier?
I'm glad I found you.
Huh?
Hey, you looking for Alvin, bro? They looking for Theo.
Oh, but yeah, I was coming to show you, bro.
That shit crazy as hell. I went in there, bro.
Yeah, you need to get on your. Oh snap! I'm tripping. I'm trying to handle two cameras at one time. I got my camera and my phone. But yeah, you need to get on your anime stuff, bro. You tweaking. You're not a real anime head like me, bro. I'm sorry. I thought you would be me, but you're not. Like, see the costume? Damn, bro. I just did my camera. Hold on. See the costume? Who you supposed to be?
It's from a movie called Legend.
Legend from a movie? You like a villain or something?
Yeah.
Oh, that boy hard. Yeah. Oh shit! Oh, I ain't gonna lie, this nigga scary. Oh shit!
Wait, hold on. What the fuck? Fuck this nigga from again?
Where you from?
Stranger Things.
Stranger Things. Oh.
Hell yeah, that's really good.
How do you do the eyes though?
These are contacts.
Oh, that shit hard.
Hold on, blink real quick. Oh snap! That's tough.
That's awesome.
Bro, Xavier, I was just trying to show you, bro. Yeah, I'm shooting a video. I'm really trying to get in. We're trying to find a badge. I'm trying to buy a badge to get in and vlog.
Okay, so they got
bye,
one.
Bye, bro.
So one Sunday can get in any hotel, even if it's after 12.
If we go back to the hotel and I'm walking around, I'm gonna find you. Serendipity, it always tends to put me in the right place.
It's 11:21.
I believe in fate.
I believe in God. God is one. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying.
All we have is each other, man.
Exactly. Yeah, that's why I'm always saying this stuff to my black people, bruh. Because all we have is each other. How y'all doing? This is my black brother. You good, man? You too, brother. You good?
Where y'all from? Where are from?
Senegal. I'm from Ghana.
Tu parles de français? Tu parles de français? Mon ami, mon gars, comment tu vas? Tu vois? Tu crois qu'on était les Américains? Tu vois, tu as que le marché, regarde.
Yeah, it's a chance we can get in.
It's a chance we can get in?
They give me theirs. We go get my brothers that's 13 minutes away. We could do this.
We on a mission. No kizzy. We on a mission. Them boy high as shit. They smoking. They about to give us their badge and shit. They high. Me personally, nigga, I spent $190-something on the badge. I'm not giving that shit up. But hey, that's just me though.
You're not rushing or trying to focus on everywhere. Exactly.
I think I'm gonna walk back.
What type of where are you?
He's 13 minutes away.
No, I'm talking about him.
He's like down the street.
Nigga, I'm with you.
Alright, only want one person to call me though.
Alright, let me know again.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh boy. That nigga said only one person can follow him. He finna get snuffed. He don't know my nigga Plunge. Is this my second fucking... Cause I don't know, bro. I don't know if it's my second battery. Hopefully the second battery I got in my pocket right now is like all charged up. Cause if it's not, I will be dead sick as fuck. No kissing. But yeah, my camera about to die, I'ma hit y'all up. When that nigga Plunge come back, hopefully we can get the badges. We're gonna go back to his brother's spot, get the other badge to get here. This shit wasn't supposed to be planned. We're really supposed to be in Buckhead right now at the bars, but it's Sunday, Labor Day weekend. Ain't shit was open. So we came to the A, and these niggas got the shit going on. I ain't gonna lie, I'm hearing a lot of shemale motherfucking. I ain't gonna cap. Sparring? Oh.